Come across and post up on the block, and he kind of was there, so I popped out to the corner, and I knew right when Fletcher got that ball and that dive, I knew that I was going to hit the shot. So I came out confident, ready to shoot the ball.